Sean Marr. I'm playing Simon Tam, who's a resident physician on Serenity. I guess I wasn't a part of the original crew. I am sort of on the run from the government, me and my sister. So I'm looking to be transported, and Firefly is a transport ship, so it sort of worked out that I jump on, and now I'm on this wild ride with the rest of this crazy crew.
Cool. I know you've been asked this a million times, but if you could, the funnier the better, whichever you want to do. If you could describe the show in a few short words and think about why people would want to watch next Friday.
Wow. a few short words. I find this, I have so much trouble describing this show to begin with and then putting in a few short words. I guess anything that is coming from the mind of Joss Whedon is worth taking a look at, and this is sort of Joss Whedon's take on the future and space, and it's just going to be a really fantastic ride.
Do you have any opinions on, or are you scared of having sci-fi fans now following you as a kind of a sci-fi figure?
No, should I be afraid?
I don't know. Judging from X-Files fans and people like that.
I hope so. I was an X-Files. I was a huge X-Files fan. I hope they watch it. I hope they tune in, because I really think it's a different take. It's really not, it's a really, I believe it's a different take on the whole science fiction idea, and I think it's gonna be fantastic. I think it's gonna be like nothing we've ever seen before.
Great.
So I'm excited.
And we have one final question. If you could hold the picture up to the camera, this is an unreleased publicity shot that most people probably haven't seen. So we gotta get your opinion on it.
Have they seen it? Are they going to be able to see it?
Yeah, they should. Yeah.
That's our brave and heroic captain.
Fantastic. Great. That's all we need. Just a little.
What is that?
They actually shot that. I'm not sure why.
Yeah. There's actually another one. I don't know.
Yeah.
Nathan would want. I don't know if you've heard
sure,
it.
Sure.
We dealt with cows in the last episode, so there's a funny picture of Nathan and some
cows.
Faux cow poo.
Sure.